Okay, next time I gotta be more careful. So anyway, upstairs we go. And this part's cool because you can hear the Mr. Hattrick and the principal talking.
Serious allegations, Mr. Hattrick.
Listen.
You'll see. He won't get away with it this time.
I hope you're right.
There's a beer bottle hidden in the trophy case.
Kid.
Oops, Mr. Hattrick behind me.
Run away from me.
So anyway, as I was I'm gonna finish explaining. Hattrick is threatening Galloway's job by telling the principal that he's a drunk and that he's got all these drinking problems. So you take the evidence, being the beer bottles that's scattered all over the school for some reason, and then you take them and you give them to Miss Phillips, who is the photography teacher. And for this, you get a very special reward. One of my favorites. And here she is over here.
Here they are. I think that's all of them.
There's a beer bottle.
Thanks.
And it's wrapped up, and it's wrapped up in that little classical paper bag. And for this, you get a camera. You get the camera. Yep. You've earned the camera. But you don't get any money for that. So basically, doing this mission for me was worthless because I already have the camera. So, movie tickets. Oh, this mission's cool. Here we go. We're gonna have to do this movie, and I've unlocked the prep challenge. Complete the challenge, and you will earn a new save location. It's a clubhouse. Okay, I've unlocked the prep challenge. It's a boxing challenge. You beat these preps at boxing. They give you this old lighthouse, which you can barely make out in the distance over there. That was pretty cool. I just kind of glitched that. Okay, so I'm going to do the main missions first and let the challenges, I'll do those later.
It's only a matter of time before you and me are going to...
All right. Movie tickets. This is a prep mission. Gist of this one, this preppy girl named Pinky wants to be first in line to see the movie. So you lure all these people away in many different ways. So she's the only one in line or something like that. And it's a huge line. She's pissed. She wants to go first. So instead of making her wait like a human being, you lure them all away. The first way to get some of these guys away is to steal their bike. They come chasing after you. I didn't mean to run her over.
You're in big trouble! Oh, they sent to the face!
Keep running, it won't help!
Okay, whoa.
My aquifer is...
Damn it! Well, that's my first fail. There you are, ladies and gentlemen, my first failure. Now, I wasn't aware that you weren't supposed to do that. That was my bad. I actually did not know that you weren't supposed to do that. So, whatever. I'll do it again. So, getting through all the missions without failing, that's already over. Not gonna happen. How about doing all the missions without getting knocked out? How about that? Let's do that. That one will happen. That's easy. Okay, one more try. Steal his bike. This time I know what to do because I remember.
It's just not fair.
I don't see why something like this should happen.
Okay. That's a little awkward. Alright, now what do I gotta do? Talk to Eunice. Oh, come on! I hate class. It makes the cops come after me. Oh my god! This is very aggravating. I can't wait till class ends. What class is it that's so important? Oh, Jim, I get it. Talk to Eunice. Give Eunice some. Get Eunice some chocolate. Are you freaking kidding me? this mission won't end. So, like the fat, crazy... Eunice is fat, alright? She wants chocolate, so I'm gonna buy her some chocolate over here. Man, this mission is just kind of dragging out now. I'm actually upset about this. I wasn't remembering. Okay, I'm going to buy all of this. Just buying everything I could. I bought like 50 boxes of chocolate, so I'm not going to need to worry about that ever again. And also 50 boxes of, like, flowers. So, not as important, still not going to need it. Need to worry about it. So now that I got this fat... got her some chocolates. She's a fat retard.
I hope you think this is okay.
Eat the chocolates. You take... Now,
thanks,
it's one of these hand-holding things. Now, you gotta slowly and at a grueling pace walk her away from the line into this secluded alley to do God knows what with her. No, I'm just kidding. You just gotta lure her over here. And then, unfortunately, you make out again. Why does Jimmy insist on making out with the fattest chicks around? Oh god, now she's chasing me. God, get away from me. Now what? What? Are you looking at them? They are holding hands.
That's great, Jimmy. If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Yeah, so those two guys were on a date.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Oh, really? Well, you know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some money. It's the least I could do. And it's Daddy's anyways.
So she gives you some...
But come see me sometime. We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues all right, sweetie.
You get $15. Yes. 15 entire dollars. Yes, indeed.
That was
well, until next time, folks. I will do something.